They are currently out on the public hearings. They're doing 15 public hearings throughout the state. They're going to be here in Prescott on July 28th at the Yavapai County Board of Supervisors office. 6 o'clock, people should show up for their presentation. It's the same process. It's just that the players are making it a lot more difficult this time. I think last time there was a learning curve. I think everybody is a little bit more experienced, and with experience comes maybe a little bit more duplicity.